Hey, Jay, I need a decision on that, boy.
Get back here, Dom. What needs to be decided?
Well, we're throwing that party later for Herm's retirement, and Jay's just sort of the master when it comes to picking out cakes.
Oh, I'm here. I can pick out a cake, an ice cream cake.
I don't know about that.
It's a cake. It'll be fine.
Okay, is there a number where I can reach? Jay.
No matter how big or small the issue, people want their leaders to be decisive.
Oh, definitely.
Of course.
That's what I thought. What flavor?
Mint chip.
I'll come back.
I said mint chip.
How about you? Are you okay? I'm just gonna check your vitals. You seem surprisingly calm for a dead guy.
I have narcolepsy with cataplexy.
No way. He wasn't dead. He fell into a paralytic sleep.
And your vitals were imperceptible.
No way. You must have, like, freaked out when you woke up on this table.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I did the first time it happened.
First time? This has happened more than once?
Yeah, I've been pronounced dead by accident 3 times.
What? That's insane.
You think maybe you want to wear a bracelet so you can tell people you have this disorder?
Yeah, maybe a tattoo across your chest that says, do not use bone saw. I am not dead with, like, 10 exclamation points.
No, I don't want people to know.
I'm sure he would have appreciated it.
Damn straight!
No, I'm serious. Each time that I die, I wake up a completely different person. Each time I am reminded of just how precious life is. It's a gift. And, you know, I'm terrified of the day that I don't wake up in time and they actually bury me alive. But until then, death becomes me.
Where's the gas?
You know, I wanted to believe that I was doing my part to peacefully right a few wrongs in this world. It wasn't enough. Evil plays offense.
Right, so now you are too.
Not me. No, the citizens being gassed by their own government. They need a weapon just as strong. We armed the Afghans against the Russians, right? Or what about the Contras in the 80s?
Where is the gas?
On its way to freedom fighters. They understand what I'm trying to accomplish. Have you seen the videos of those kids dying?
Please listen to me. Your supposed nobility is gonna get a lot more people killed.
No. No, the gas will be in good hands once it gets to Syria.
Members of terrorist organizations have been known to join your freedom fighters to gain intel or to steal weapons.
You don't know where the gas will end up, do you?
Word about these kind of things gets around. Bad guys come out of the woodwork.
No. What's done is done. See, this one, this is my favorite. This is Bernie.
Bernie?
Yeah, and he often sits next to Clovis, and they kind of get angry at
Clovis?
Each other.
Clovis?
Yeah.
Wow.
Samantha, there's one more, if you just want to show you. This is Marcus, and he's got the woven
I
hat,
see that.
Which I picked that up in the Philippines. It's just sort of a long distance.
I knew you were going to say that.
Yeah, and his legs sort of move if you... Anyway, sometimes it's being temperamental. Right
no,
now.
I think it's very fun.
Yeah,
I mean, if that's
squeaky shy.
The right word for that.
Yeah, it's a bummer.
Oh,
well, it's a